Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. Welcome to the class of physics. Today, in this video, in this lecture, we are going to do practice questions of some natural phenomena. So, you all are requested to note down these questions in your CW on the back. Yeah, don't mention only A in the answer, because if you mention only A, then how would you recognize it? So mention A, charged, and then after write the answer, okay? Done? Next, electric current is to be passed from one body to another. For this purpose, the two bodies must be joined by A, cotton thread, B, plastic string, C, copper wire, and D, rubber band. So let's try to understand the question. Electric current two bodies must be. So must you will write. Okay. Written. Let's begin with next. The movement of the earth's plate causes A. cyclone, B. lightning, C. earthquake, D. thunderstorms. Now we know that the movement of earth's plate can cause the earthquake. So here the correct answer is रिटन okay so today we are keeping up to here complete this work in the next video we'll continue with the next questions thank you have a great day